shelter. And I was like, you don't understand. I need permission for him to stay out after the curfew. I will drive him here personally. And we worked it out. And he didn't win the scholarship. But it got me to thinking, we have to do better than this. So I went online and I'm looking for something, anything, you know, how can I help this family? And I came across Habitat. And what I did was, I tried to get his mom to go to a meeting and she wouldn't go, so I signed up for a build. I took some students and we went, this was our very first local build. And he came with me. And one of my colleagues said, don't you think it's a little insensitive to take a homeless young man on a build? And I said, then you don't know what it feels like to be a giver. You don't understand what this means. And he went and did an amazing job. And I kept asking him, are you okay? And he said, this is amazing. He says, because it reminds me that people still want to help. And even though today is not my family's turn, one day it will be. So this is how I got my students involved. And that was 8 years ago. And in the past 8 years,